Thousands of people are going to Pullman for the big day, and now businesses are preparing for the influx of people to the region.
Yeah, as people get up early for the game day show, local restaurants and stores and coffee shops, they're going to be open early too. Creme 2's Amanda Rolle has more.
If you're hoping to fuel up on some caffeine or maybe some donuts in the early morning hours to get to the College Game Day show, well, it's an easy walk down Greek Row to find that caffeine. You can start here at Valhalla, where they'll be offering coffee, mimosas, and food, and they're opening at 10 a.m. A couple things going on here at the Coop. At 4 a.m., Kamiak Coffee Company will start serving fresh coffee outside at 4 a.m. And then the Coop will open its doors at 6 a.m., serving up mimosas, Bloody Marys, and, of course, all their appetizers. And the last stop on Greek Row is Stubblefields, where at 6 a.m. you can get free coffee, donuts, and pastries. But if you're trying to stay on campus, well, you can come to the Cub. Their food services will start opening as early as 4 a.m. Amanda Rolle, Creme 2 News.
I think Amanda's indeed, and I think Amanda's been enjoying her assignments this week, right?
Yeah.
Just hanging out in Pullman at her alma mater.
She's a Coug, and maybe the biggest, proudest Coug ever.
I am happy for her and the rest of the Cougs, right?
Yeah.
Well, our crews, by the way, here at Creme have been in Pullman all week long and will continue to do so up until the big show on campus.
You can always stay up to date with everything that is happening anytime on creme.com.
All right, still ahead.